ہم اپنے آپ کو جن کا فقیر کہتے ہیں جہاں میں ان کو پیران پیر کہتے ہیں. ایوری ون پے فل اٹینشن بیوٹیفل اشعار ان دی پریز آف سلطان الاولیاء حضرت غوث اعظم شیخ عبد القادر جیلانی رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ. ہم اپنے آپ کو جن کا فقیر کہتے ہیں جہاں میں ان کو پیران پیر کہتے ہیں, نبی کے نور سے ہی پر نور ان کا سینہ ہے.
سبحان اللہ.
نبی کے نور سے ہی پر نور ان کا سینہ ہے, اسی لیے انہیں ہم روشن ضمیر کہتے ہیں.
سبحان اللہ.
غلام غوث ہے آزاد کر دیا تجھ کو. The one who is the die hard lover of غوث اعظم شیخ عبد القادر جیلانی رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ. This couplet is for those. غلام غوث ہے آزاد کر دیا تجھ کو, یہ مجھ سے قبر میں منکر نکیر کہتے ہیں. یہ مجھ سے قبر میں منکر نکیر کہتے ہیں. سراپا نور ہے غوث الورا کی شان کرم, علی کے لال کو بدر منیر کہتے ہیں. جو جلنے والے ہیں جل جل کے مٹتے جاتے ہیں. جو جلنے والے ہیں جل جل کے مٹتے جاتے ہیں. جو کہنے والے ہیں وہ المدد یا غوث اعظم دستگیر کہتے ہیں. جو کہنے والے ہیں وہ المدد یا غوث اعظم دستگیر کہتے ہیں. دس از دا اشعار ان دی پریز آف غوث اعظم شیخ عبد القادر جیلانی رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ. ایز اور ٹاپک از بیکاز ٹائم از آلویز شارٹ, our topic is about the milad of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. I'll prove you from Quran and from hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. I won't say anything from my own. Whatever I will read front of you, and after program whoever wants to see, no problem. That's why I broke the books of hadith and the holy Quran with me, that if anyone want to see after program, most welcome to see what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in the praise of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam and the act of the host family. Alhamdulillah, Mr. H.B. Razak, Mrs. H.B. Razak and entire family organizes the Maulud, Eid Milad Nabi of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And the other thing you must keep in your mind, that who call us here? Who call us here? We came in the Milad of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam call us.
Subhanallah.
And the Ghoth-e Azam Sheikh Abdul Qadir Jilani radiyallahu ta'ala anhu. And this is a mahfil of Isale Sawab as well, as you heard from our Qari Sahib about on the topic of Isale Sawab about the marhumin. So host family, who they call in their house? We came in the hall, they give us the invitation according to the hadith of Rasulullah. We say the back to the invitation and we came. But the host family, who they call their house? Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and sahaba and the Ahlul Bayt.
Subhanallah.
And the awliya Allah, because they organizing the Eid Miladun Nabi of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So this act of the host family, I will prove you that is not wasted. It's accepted in the court of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And what will be the reward by commemorating the milad of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Surah Yunus 11 para, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, ayat number 58, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, قُلْ بِفَضْلِ اللَّهِ وَبِرَحْمَتِهِ فَبِذَلِكَ فَلْيَفْرَحُوا هُوَ خَيْرٌ مِمَّا يَجْمَعُونَ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, meaning Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that, oh my beloved Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, say, قُلْ بِفَضْلِ اللَّهِ, the fazl of Allah, وَبِرَحْمَتِهِ, at the mercy of Allah, فَبِذَلِكَ فَلْيَفْرَحُوا, that you should people rejoice. You must get excited when you see the fazl of Allah, when you see the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And what will be the mercy of Allah and what will be the fazl of Allah? That is Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. If Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in this ayah that rejoice, get enjoy, and celebrate that when you get my fazl and the rahmat from Allah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, must celebrate.
Subhanallah.
Furthermore, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, huwa khayrun mimma yajma'un. By doing this, by celebrating the milad of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, by celebrating the mercy of Allah, which is, that is Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, so Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, huwa khayrun mimma yajma'un. That is better than all their wealth and possession. That whatever you keeping for you, but you keeping for your family, that is also right. You keeping for your children, that is also right. You keeping for your house, that is also right. But more than that, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that you spend on the Eid Miladun Nabi of my Mahbub, Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So that is better than your wealth. By that action, as I explained, that this amal of the host family, Mrs. H.B. Razak and entire family, is not wasted, is accepted in the court of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So now furthermore, kul bi fazlillah. Allah says, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says that my fazl and rahmat. After that, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala should say, kul bi fazlillahi wa bi rahmatihi falyabudu. That when you get my fazl and rahmat, O people, then you make my ibadat. But Allah never say that. Allah never say falyabudu. Furthermore, Allah should say that, O people, when you get my fazl and rahmat, then you must say, fal yasjudu, you make sajda to me. But Allah never say. Allah say, fal yafrahu, enjoy and celebrate my fazl and rahmat. So what is the rahmat and what is the fazl of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Same Quran in Surah Ahzab, you will understand that what is the fazl of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. In Surah Ahzab, ayat number 47, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَبَشِّرِ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ بِأَنَّ لَهُمْ مِنَ اللَّهِ فَضْلًا كَبِيرًا. That amongst the people, who is my fazl, best creation, that is Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Subhanallah.
So here we understand the fazl of Allah is
Rasulullah.
Everyone is quiet. The fazl of Allah is
Rasulullah.
Say together.
Rasulullah.
Say together.
Rasulullah.
Still some lips are not moving. The fazl of Allah is
Rasulullah.
Now you will want to know how Mulana can say the rahmat of Allah is also Rasulullah. So this is a famous ayat everyone know in Suratul Anbiya, وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ إِلَّا رَحْمَةً لِلْعَالَمِينَ. That the rahmat of Allah is Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. That's why Allah says, Allah never says falyabudu. Allah never says falyasjudu. Falyasjudu. Allah says falyafrahu. Get enjoy, rejoice and celebrate the milad of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. This is proven from Quran, as I mentioned in front of you. Now we will go in the hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, proven. That Eid Miladun Nabi of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. This hadith will clear us so many doubts and so many minds as well, that we sitting here in this hall,